This is Team Ingress.
Put your hands together for England!